I forgot all about that.
Hey everybody, how's it going? Welcome back. We're here at whatever the name of this shrine was. We're not gonna do it right now, because we died last time, and I ran out of regular arrows, and I don't want to waste my bomb arrows, but I think we have to use stasis on those conveyor belts.
Yeah.
So,
we're going to, get to the, tower instead, which I forgot the position of.
Yeah, me too.
Somewhere up there.
Did we put a marker on it?
We might have.
What the fuck, you bats? Let me check my map. Oh, man, that's the only...
We didn't put a marker
on it. I can probably just,
Yeah, and then we can fly.
This place and fly.
Fly, you fool. Fly! Fly, fucker!
And also check out the, where the frick the tower is. Weapon durability. Herb-der-der.
Oh, shit, we didn't know shit about weapon durability, and because we broke every single one of our weapons does not mean that we do not know about weapon durability.
Speaking of ingredient effects, I think we should start making more food and stuff.
Yeah, we need to go out hunting.
To, like, increase our defense and attack and all that good stuff.
I thought we were frozen.
Die a lot, huh?
I thought we were frozen for a second. And our friend Ryan told us we need to find more fairy fountains.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
Your dude.
I forgot it was cold.
Look at how fucking...
Now, this is the desert right here, I believe. Okay.
Oh, shit. Let's look for a path to get up there. The fuck is that noise?
Sounds like bokoblins.
They're meaningless to
us. Bitch-coblins. Looks like we can just go around. We gotta kind of fly there, though.
We could go around.
Or we could fly to that little mesa right there.
Let's look to the right first. Before we do that.
Alright.
What's to the right?
More mesas.
Man, this place is fucked. Colton insulted my
biscuits.
Just like
those biscuits that you made earlier.
Quit insulting my fucking biscuits.
They were fucked.
You didn't even try one.
They looked like shit.
They didn't look like shit.
Ooh, I wonder if that's something, or if that's just fucked up.
And I'm inserting a picture of the biscuits right here.
Okay. Did you get a picture of them?
No.
I didn't save the picture. I was just doing that to fuck with you.
You fucker.
Shit, I'm not gonna make it. I might be able to make it to the, Actually, better idea. Maybe shittier idea.
Hey, you can still climb up. You can, save your juice.
Save my juice?
Yeah, your juice.
Stamina juice?
Yeah, from right here.
Uh-huh.
And you might be able to make it.
Yeah, if not, I can probably just, take off this warm doublet.
If not, you can probably just follow that path up to the top.
Yeah, you're right. Probably have to fight a few, bokoblins. But you know what I think of bokoblins?
Do you see that?
I think... Oh, look, that's probably a, Oh, yeah, we already saw that. I'm pretty sure we put a stamp there.
So
we've already been here before. You know, that made the balloons
yeah,
appear. That's a little
yeah.
windmill, or whatever you call them. What do you call these things?
I
don't think they're called windmills. They're called
something like little
else.
Wind toys.
Yeah. Oh, well, it's not important. You think we can climb up here?
Yeah.
Okay.
If anybody says we can't, fuck them. You heard that. Whoever's watching this.
Oh, shit! Oh, these guys are easy. Because they're skeletal. You fucker. Oh, it was my shield that broke. Fuck your head.
Dude!
Hell yeah. I need to hang on to that to fight friggin' electric monsters.
Yeah?
Yeah, I can make that shit. That's easy. I'm just not gonna sprint. I guess I'll sprint up to the wall and then just let my stuff refill. Oh, look at that.
I've always wanted to climb things. I'm too fat, though. I've been working out, though.
I'm impressed how Link can just climb these sheer cliffs, though. Like, look at that. There's nothing to grab onto.
Well, at least it's got a little bit of an angle to it.
Yeah, but still.
I wouldn't say it's, like, completely sheer.
Yeah. I mean, it's got a rough-looking texture to it.
You know it's really hard to climb up from what I see?
What?
It's like the fucking cliffs are like this, like, and the face is this way. Like, an opposite angle. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Not really, no.
Okay, the cliff is facing out like this. You're climbing up the cliff I wish people could see what I'm doing.
Oh, yeah.
And then you get here, and then you have to fucking climb.
Yeah, of course. Like, basically...
Like this part right here.
Like, basically, you're facing one direction, but you're climbing in the opposite direction.
Like, walk up
like so.
Yeah, like this. I don't even know if you
can climb. Yeah, I don't think I can. That's like spider shit.
But climbers do that.
Yep.
It's a little bit higher.
Yeah.
I think we can save some time by going... Fuck this guy. Don't let him get close.
Bastards. I think I'm gonna follow this path. Oh, look. Oh, god damn it.
You sure fuck you wanna, this path. You sure you want to follow that path?
How about here? Think we can make it?
I think so. I like that little jump you get on the wall.
Yeah.
If not...
I can definitely rest up here.
That looks like a rest spot. If,
It's definitely not a rest spot, but it should be.
It looks like a rest spot.
This is a rest spot. I hope.
So what are we gonna?
If not, I'm sure I can still make it.
So what are we gonna do about the intense heat?
Oh yeah, there is intense heat up here, huh? Maybe I can just take off all my armor.
Just run through the desert naked?
Yeah.
Like a little more... No,
that probably might be worse for you. I'm not gonna make it. Don't have any food. Any stamina food. I have some stamella shrooms, but...
You gotta cook those.
Yeah. Oh, this is materials. Oops.
We got a lot of stealth shit.
Yeah.
Can you make the jump? Oh, fuck you, Link!
It. Wait, what? Oh, well.
I think there might be a spot we can get up there a little bit easier. I saw back underneath the archway.
Uh-huh. And there's the Calamity.
Far off in the distance. You see,
You motherfucker.
Well, you see what I was talking about?
What?
That little bit less of a sheer
cut. Yeah. That looks like I might be able to friggin' walk up it. Let's see. Let's equip the sword and shield. Wrong way. And how about a knight's broadsword? Where the fuck did it go? Oh, there it is. You know what I haven't done in a long time? How do I get to the camera?
I don't remember.
Oh, it's a room.
Man, he looks like he's more powerful.
Yeah, fuck you. I'll take your soul.
The camera obscura.
Yeah.
I think I've already made that joke.
Probably. God, look at his face! Yeah, wave at me so I can come fuck you up. Oh shit, he's gonna be a little bitch.
Oh yeah, and look, you're in a plainsy area.
Yeah.
Hey, look, the fire's spreading!
Nope, I'm out of here.
That's why I mentioned the plainsy area, because the fire was gonna spread.
Yeah. Yeah, this looks like I can walk up it. It looks like it
what
was
the
kind of
behind
a,
you.
Probably the wizard room still. That motherfucker.
He's like, wow, what a little bitch.
Ooh, what's this? Zapshroom. Probably electricity resistance. A hearty truffle that is not shaped like a heart. There's a rush room, I think.
Yeah. We're gonna be making a lot of food next time we find the fire.
Oh, cool. I can rest here. Ooh, another zap shroom.
Is that a nest?
A nest.
Right there.
That?
Yeah. Oh, no, that's just
that's
a
either
bush.
Just a bush or an Octorok.
Do you see the tower yet?
It's over here. I just heard a wolf, though. And they give me really good meat if I kill them. But they run away. They're little pansies. I hope that doesn't damage my durability, cutting down a...
I think it does.
Something just disappeared off in the distance. There's a bush. Oh, okay. Alright, let's climb this thing, Richard.
What the hell do we have to fight to get up here?
There's just a guardian right here. If I get in a fight with a guardian...
Hey look, a fairy's right next to it.
Yeah. If I get in a fight with a guardian, I'm just gonna teleport away. Oh look, they're weak to water. That one got rusted. This is nice. Ooh, a rock.
I bet you if we use the stasis on it and put it in the hole, we get a Korok.
Whoops. Let's go easy on it. Shit.
Good thing it's unevenly surfaced.
Oh, it's on cooldown. Well, while we're doing that, let's get, like, a not-as-good weapon, like this halberd.
Halberd's got range.
True. Should I hit it again?
One more time.
Yep.
Hole in one. Well, hole in two.
Oh. Are the leaves their faces? Oh, we have 5 Korok seeds right now for, I think, 15 total out of,
900?
900.
Usually if there's
a fairy. I don't have any bottles. Hey, look. Oh, that one's fucking electric. I think I'm gonna not fuck with it. Because...
Reasons.
I don't like electricity. There's a bunch of dead guardians around here.
Oh yeah, Ryan also told us that, ooh, spice.
Ooh, sweet. Haven't seen peppers in a while.
Ryan also told us that, wherever the Gerudo Valley is, that,
I think the Gerudo Valley's gotta be close.
Yeah, we're in the fucking desert, so it's definitely close.
No!
Well, this marks a momentous occasion.
Yep.
I wonder where we can find another one.
Shit, that was a lot of stamina. Maybe in some shop somewhere.
Unfortunately. Ooh!
Oh, shit. Fucking no.
Bypass those assholes. Why is it colder up here? Oh.
Just higher elevation, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we can make that. He didn't do his little jump thingy. I really want to find the rest of the mountain climbing gear. Wherever it may be.
I'm always so tempted just to look up fucking a guide for this.
Me too, but...
There's only one time we've done it, and that was for the, that one shrine where we had to...
The mirror image.
Yeah, shrine. The mirror image.
God damn!
It's alright.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Hey, they got arrows. Pardon me.
Fuck.
That looks like a badass spear.
Yeah, it does. Shit!
Huh. I think an arrow just hit you. I just to say eat the stir fry.
This one?
Actually, that is a lot of... Well...
I could eat the mighty fried banana and get some power.
Yeah, let's kick this guy's ass. Fuck him. Smash his fucking skull open!
Shit.
I always take care of the ads for...
God damn!
Oh, now that... Oh! This is our only chance. I'd eat something.
Yep.
Seafood fry. Here we come.
God damn.
You're freaking out too much, Colton.
Alright, motherfucker. Pussy ass bitch. Fuck, I tried to pick it up. Ooh, I didn't want that. Thank you.
Pick it up. Take his... Yeah, holy dragon shit. Bone.
Oh, I have room. You ain't shit now. Damn, that club was short-lived. I don't know what that was that I picked up. It was some blue shit.
I think it's guts.
Oh, that works. All right, that was a...
We need to find
that was an intense fight.
We need to find another fairy fountain.
Yeah. Is that a moblin? Another moblin, or is that just a bokoblin?
That's another moblin. You see the one horn?
Yep. And a choo-choo.
And a wolf.
And a wolf.
Is the wolf gonna...
fuck with me? What weapon do I have equipped? Nothing. Good thing I checked. God, son of a bitch.
I say just bypass these assholes. If you can. I know wolves can't climb.
Yeah. That's what I thought, bitch.
Even shit wolves can't climb.
Do I hear a wizrobe again?
I don't.
Now let's see what kind of fucking hell I'm gonna have to go through to climb this tower.
Let's say 5 guardians, 1 wizrobe, and 3 moblins.
And 5 swarms of keys.
5 swarms of keys. Make that 6. Whoa.
Let's check out what this is. Oh, it's in a little oasis.
Nah, that's oil.
Is it? Oh god, it is. And the wind is blowing in a weird direction. I mean, it's not a weird direction, but... What the hell?
You don't want to fuck up climbing this thing.
Time to save scum it. Gerudo Highlands.
Alrighty, there we go.
Okay, the wind is blowing in this direction, so I don't want to...
Oh!
That is really hard wind. So what I want to do, I think, is get on that one, maybe? Is the wind still blowing?
Hey, you can use the those salt pillars as...
Ah.
At least I'm assuming those are salt pillars.
I thought they were just rocks, but maybe they are salt pillars. Oh, there's also magnesis blocks.
We can build a stack.
Yep. Let's see.
We're building our own home out of these. Man, that'd be a very durable home.
Just out of metal blocks.
Yeah.
Let's see how deep this shit goes.
I wouldn't want to take a step in it, I'll tell you that.
Alright.
I thought I was just going to keep on going down.
Me too. I kind of freaked out for a bit. This one looks different. I guess it's just rusty. Was that there?
Yeah.
Okay. Fucking sweet. Shit, no. No! That's fine. Palm fruit, aka
coconuts. Coconut.
Oh, banana. Oh, it's gone.
I think it was consumed.
Alright, so what I'm gonna do is... Gonna drop this here. Shit. Nope, 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 get out!
Okay, it's a lot deeper than we thought.
Alright, we saved just a minute ago, so...
Oh.
Oh shit, it just drags me in. It doesn't like...
I thought it was like boiling...
It doesn't dot me.
I thought it was like boiling...
Oil?
Yeah, oil.
Yeah, me too. This is a disorienting angle. Alright. Boom.
The
Wasteland Tower.
Oh god.
Yeah, this is a friggin' wasteland, isn't it?
We should probably pretty soon actually go to that one village we were talking about.
Yeah, I'll probably after this tower.
I'm deferring to your greater, better judgment. Because...
Yeah, I've been saying, like, yeah, I think I want to continue the main story pretty soon.
And I'm like...
No, we gotta keep exploring.
Well, it is called the Exploration Series.
Well, yeah, but I'm still trying to...
Get stronger.
Do the story. Yeah, that too. I only have 5 hearts, and I think we only have 2 orbs. Alright, well, this tower has been fairly simple so far.
Giant eagle just comes out. Whee!
Like the one from the beginning of Dark Souls.
Yeah. Just... Actually, that's a crow.
Oh, well, yeah. Just takes me away to fucking...
I just had a nerd moment there. Actually, it's just a crow.
Well, actually, oh...
I mean, Blake. Blake moment.
Oh, yeah. I think we've...
We've talked about Blake
quite a few times.
Well, he's become like an integral part of our life at this point.
Yeah. Damn, look how cold it is just up here.
I bet you it's going to be really cold at night. Oh, God, you're going to take some damage.
No, I'll just change clothes while I'm, while I'm climbing.
Just hang upside down. By your feet and change your shirt.
Oh, okay. So I put on the warm doublet and the actual freezing range went down. I actually did not notice that.
Yeah.
I thought it just made me more resistant. I guess that is your resistance. So this is a Gerudo. Sheikah Tower activated.
This tower is a Gerudo.
Yeah, this place is a dump.
That's
probably the Gerudo village.
But I wouldn't be so sure yet. Let's look through the scope.
Yeah.
A lot of Let's Players, they just have like... Well, not Let's Players. I actually wouldn't... I don't know if I'd call them Let's Players or not. You know, like Donkey?
Uh-huh.
Like, he doesn't actually play through the whole game. He just takes out, like, funny segments.
Yeah. God damn, this place is huge. Look at that peninsula. Let's go to that peninsula. That's not a peninsula. That just...
There's a road that leads us!
Yeah, I think that's where the, majigs were. You know, the catwalks?
We could take the horse up here.
Now, where was that at?
Well, there's a divine beast.
Oh, there's a divine beast.
It looks like a camel.
Yeah, in the desert. Makes sense. And there's its two, humps. So I guess the divine beasts are actually, like, dungeons. Like, you actually go inside them.
Alright, let's look at that town.
That was almost bad. It's kind of untextured from this distance. Kind of reminds me of Alcarid from RuneScape. It looks like there's a shrine there. You see the little orangeness?
I don't see any, like, statues or anything to indicate. But, I think that's our best bet. Hey, what was that?
What?
Oh, those are checkpoints for the bokoblins down there.
Huh? Oh.
You see?
Yeah.
And unless that's a Gerudo.
I can see two other towers from here. Wait. Yeah. I can see two other unactivated towers. That's the tropical one. No, wait, is that?
No, that's...
That's the one
This is here. North. That's north you're looking at.
God damn, there's so many towers. Damn, I can see three of them from here. Should I mark them? I mean, they're easy to see. From wherever the hell you are.
Do we see any shrines?
There's the one at the Gerudo place. What I'm assuming is the Gerudo place.
That'll be easy to find.
That just looks like...
It looks like there's just sandstorms everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm actually kind of terrified of that.
Yeah, you probably gotta have certain gear. I don't see any shrines, though. None, like... you know what? I think I have my, Shit, no, don't remove. How do I Sheikah sensor?
It's on.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't see any, right off the bat. That looks like it might be a Korok.
I think that's one of the places we came from.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
These shrines are starting to get pretty hidden.
Yeah. We'll find them, though. We got that waypoint.
Yeah, let's...
What's this? Mount Daphne's. I don't want to do that yet, but there was a village.
We can, let's turn on that one certain quest that'll take us to,
Hateno? No, we've already been to Hateno Village. Shit, I did the wrong thing. Adventure log, there we go. Destroy Ganon, no thanks. Free the divine beasts, not right now. Let's see, Divine Beast Varuta. What does that say?
It might be a side quest.
You asked Muzu where to get the arrows, but he refused to help you because you're Hylian, because he's a racist bastard. However, he seems willing to cooperate if you can somehow prove that you are special to Mipha. You have the Zora armor that Mipha made for you. Oh! Wow, okay.
I guess we were supposed to put it on.
Maybe I should have just read that.
Memories remaining, 9.
So is he... Will he give me the arrows if I,
Wear the armor?
Yeah. Robbie's research. That's the one. Per told you that take any ancient materials you find can be turned over to Robbie. You can find him presiding over the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Now let's check the map. That's my inventory.
That shit up there.
Yeah.
I don't think there's...
Lineru Tower. Looks like this is a road that leads to it, maybe?
Yeah, let's go check it out.
All right.
Did you board your horse?
Maybe.
Oh well, we'll just hoof it.
I want to fucking walk.
Get it?
Hoof it.
Do it for the horses. I think Colton's racist against horses.
Horses in a race.
Exactly. You see what I mean,
if everyone? If it was like centaurs or something, and I said, oh, yeah, I don't like centaurs, because they're, you know...
So you don't like centaurs?
They unnerve me.
I wish we actually had, like, a good webcam or something.
Uh-huh.
So I could have all these expressions.
Let's see. Let me put on my armor again.
Our first test with a webcam, like, looked totally shitty.
Yeah.
It's, like, all grainy and...
Now, let's see. Which direction are we going?
Just follow the road.
I like, this area. It's, like, nice and rainy and stuff. Is this the right way now? No, it's not. God, I'm terrible with directions.
You fucking shitworm.
Oh, there's a waypoint. I'm a friggin' idiot. Oh, I see a shiny. Hearty truffle. Hell yeah.
Still haven't come across a pot yet.
Yeah, there's probably one in the village. But who needs villages, am I right?
Oh, that felt good.
I heard
that. Hey, look, a shrine.
Oh, wow, check that out.
I bet you the shrines are abundant over here.
Come on. Come on. Sensitive controls. There we go. And then God, that is far away.
And then you can just mark... Not really.
Not that far away. Change to stamp. What are we using? Treasure chests for shrines? Was that another one? Like, right next to it?
No, that's
Hey, it's an ostrich. I wonder if I can ride the ostriches.
Sneak up. Link is small enough for that.
Why don't you just jump off the cliff and kill me?
Oh well. You're saving.
Yeah, just in case. I'm paranoid. Or watch it just, like, kick me with its powerful chicken legs. God, this thing is huge! Nope. Oh, shit!
Why would you attack it?
I don't know. I thought it was going to attack me. Let's get to a...
You know what I've always wanted to do?
What?
I know it may sound fucked up to some people because some people love ostriches.
Uh-huh.
But I've always wanted to just, like, have an ostrich leg.
I'd eat an ostrich.
You know, just like the whole leg.
Yeah. There's a stable by that shrine, so I guess I'm gonna hopefully not get destroyed by a guardian while going through this wilderness.
Could you imagine at the king's table, everybody's eating and shit, and then you, like, stroll up, you know, everybody's...
Sledgehammer.
One person pulls up a chicken leg, and he's, like, eating... And, like, the next king pulls out, like, the turkey leg, you know, like you see in all those fucking medieval, movies.
Uh-huh. Or at a Renfest.
Yeah, Renfest. And then I stroll up with my fucking ostrich egg to show everybody that I'm the boss.
Yes, I know there's a shrine nearby.
Did I say ostrich egg?
Ostrich leg.
Yeah.
We get the picture.
It appears that is another shrine.
Whoops, wrong button. Change to stamp. Treasure chest.
See, these fuckers are starting to get creative the way they hide their shrines.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to this shrine by the,
bay?
What?
Where the watermelons grow.
Where the hell was it? Where's the, oh, there it is. Wait, is that the one I just marked?
Yeah, that's the one you just marked.
Okay, so, let's see.
It's a ways off, still.
Yeah, I'll just go to this one. Oh, look, was that more peppers?
Peppers?
No, it's just, flowers. Oh, well. Maybe I should stick with the roads, actually. I'm sure the road goes right past the stable. It would make sense, right?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Good thing you did buy. If only you would have bypassed a little... Oh, look, a fucking enemy cave.
Yep. Oh, shit.
So how are we going to find the other great fairy fountains?
I don't know.
Oh, look at that. There's the fucking divine beast.
Oh, my fucking god. That thing is enormous. What is it supposed to be?
Looks like a chameleon.
Yeah.
Like a lizard.
A lizard folk. Okay, well, they pussied out.
Lizard folk?
I mean, I kind of pussied out, too, but...
Hey, you just passed by the...
The hell what? Happened? I just saw an explosion. Did they kill themselves? I think they fucking blew themselves up.
I think he murdered his friends. Look at him, he's dancing and...
Dude, that's awesome! Let's go recruit him. We come in peace, motherfucker. Yeah, they fucking killed themselves. Oh shit!
You know, I was talking so well about these fucking monsters.
I don't know if I'm supposed to like button mash or if I'm just supposed to hit it a couple one time. Spiked Moblin Spear. It's not that good, but
it's got 9.
Hell yeah! I get basically free shit from that. Is that inside the skull?
That guy wasn't that tough, honestly.
Well, he was already. Halfway down, because he exploded himself.
How many times you hit him?
Like 2 or 3 times.
Yeah, that ain't very tough, even at half health.
True. He was probably demoralized, too. Oh, hell yeah!
Worth it.
He probably wanted to die after, like, murdering his friends. You know?
What have I done? Well, at least they all come back to life every blood moon.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I totally forgot about the blood moon.
I think he only meant to kill the Bokoblins.
Huh?
I think he only meant to kill the Bokoblins. And he accidentally killed his brother instead.
Should I, morning. Sit by the fire until morning?
Morning.
I think the Blood Moon only happens if you're actually, like, out and about when it hits, like, midnight or something. So I think you can actually skip the Blood Moon if you wait by a fire. I'm not exactly...
Wrong way.
...certain, though. I'm going to the road.
Oh! I thought this was the road.
Nah.
Oh. That was weird.
What?
It was just a very, like, paved path. Hey, we got 2 ways we can go here.
Do we?
Yeah, see the Trout sign?
Where at? Did we pass it already, or is it up ahead?
It's up ahead.
Ah. Basically, this one's gonna say, like, Akala Village, or whatever it was, and the one pointing left is gonna say, like, Certain Death.
Let's see.
Maw of Death Mountain!
Certain
well,
Death!
Well, I was close enough. Oh, hey fella, are you gonna assassinate me? What's that word? It's on the tip of my tongue, but I just can't think of it. Assassination. It starts with L, ends with K. Is it Link? Yeah, that's it. I will end your life.
No?
Fucking Michael Jackson.
At least they'll give us a badass weapon.
What the hell? Ha! Huh. Oh, they're fucking, like, pushovers now. Okay. Mighty bananas, hell yeah.
Why do they always have bananas?
Yeah, fuck this one.
Throw
yeah,
that one.
I don't want it.
Fuck that one.
It broke.
Well, the shrine was over towards the Maw of Death Mountain, but...
Yeah. Is this border just a road?
It might be. Maybe that's what the borders are, they're just roads. Oh, never mind. You're right.
This is cool. Is it getting cold?
A little bit.
I am heading north, aren't I?
Yeah.
What's that?
Looks like food.
Just a boar. You're right.
Throw that fucking shitty spear at it.
Which one? This one?
Yeah. Come He's gonna charge bitch. At you. What bitch?
Oh shit, that human's got a weapon. Silent shroom.
More stealth items.
Yep. We're gonna be so stealthy by the end of it. Okay, can't pick those up. Look at this shit. Hey, this looks like a good thumbnail opportunity.
It's too rainy.
I think it makes it more badass. Did we already mark that one?
Yeah.
Is that the stable?
I think that's the stable to the left of it.
Yeah.
I say keep on going to the village.
Yeah. We've already made a decision of what to do this episode.
The fuck is that?
That would be... The hell? I can't tell. It's too rainy. It's about to be cloudy, though.
They're trees. I think. Look a little big for trees.
There's another signpost. Anything here? I guess I can't cut bushes with a stabbing weapon. When's the rain gonna clear? Come on. Is this another Bokoblin camp? South Akala Stable, South Lake Akala. Oh, I think it loops around back to that stable. Let's see what we got here. Anything to explode? Don't want to fight these guys.
It looks like they actually have real weapons.
Oh shit, holy shit! I fucking want that.
And they got a pot, too. Alright, here's my idea. We take the last bomb hour we have and we blow it up between those two big guys. And while they're down, you run up and kill the other Bokoblin, like, on the ground.
Think that's good, or should I aim a little higher?
Nah, I'd say get closer. Because it arcs down by a lot.
Yeah.
Look at those explosive barrels, too. Oh,
frick, yeah. Probably could have just used a fire arrow, huh? Since it was an explosive barrel. Where did that come from?
Do some asymmetric warfare shit on them.
The hell is asymmetric warfare?
Insurgency of warfare.
Should I use fire arrows?
Yeah.
Burn the moblins to death. Oh, he's pissed. He's like, you are a fucking traitor. Oh.
A little higher, bro.
Yeah. Come at me then, boy. Too high? High enough? Shit, you fucker.
He's like, oh shit, good thing I moved. Looks like they're kind of healing. He's like, huh? Why are you?
God, they're so fucking stupid. Do you have no brains in your giant pig heads? Shit. What? You fucker. I'm dead.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
Never give up. Never surrender.
Well, I tried.
Let's get some upgrades.
Yeah. I'll mark it with a skull.
Because we want those weapons.
Yeah. Don't tell me to stop throwing myself at enemies over and over again with reckless abandon. I'll do as I please. Skull?
Yeah. Should we get the tower?
Yeah, I was thinking about it. So should we go that way?
I don't know.
I want to go to the village. Because there's definitely a shrine at the village.
I bet you can jump and just glide all the way there from right here. Because of the incline.
Yeah.
Aw, come on! Come on! Aw.
I'll get up on this rock. Whoops. this works as well.
Are you able to pull up or down?
Nah. Oh, there's a shrine. Let's mark it.
What the hell is this place?
Looks like an orchard. Maybe I can go steal some apples. I call a parade ground ruins. What the hell? That's a sleeping...
big guy.
Fat thing. What are they called again? I always forget.
They're called Do Not Be Disturbed.
Blue Hinox.
A Hinox.
I don't know why I keep saving all these pictures. Oh, okay. That was a new... never taken a picture of that thing yet.
We took a picture of the red one.
Yeah.
Looks like someone's fighting up there.
Yes. I think he's... oh, shit. I'll help you. If I can... dude, dodge!
Looks like he's using a shield.
Fuck you, wolves. Oh, shit. Fuck him up, my man.
It's a woman.
Fuck him up, my woman. No, don't attack her. Yes, give me the loot. There's no loot. Chabby. I should do something to thank you, I suppose. Monster extract. A result of Kilton's research into monsters. This suspicious spice can be used to punch up dishes while cooking.
Punch 'em!
Apparently it can be used to make a number of monstrous meals. So you're probably wondering what that stuff is. Well, I just read about it. A guy named Kilton brews this stuff up at Fang and Bone. It's kind of a flavoring that makes any food taste amazing. I know it's made of monsters, but it's good stuff.
You see why the fucking monsters kill Hylians on sight?
Because we friggin' make shit out of their body parts?
Because you, like, eat them.
One source I trust says he's most often found at a skull-shaped lake in Akala, but I don't know the place. I don't need it.
Oh yeah, we still have a waypoint there, so... man, this place is awesome.
Yeah, I like this place.
You can mark that shrine there.
Yeah. Whoops, I keep pressing the wrong button. Well, let's see.
Wait, can you go back to the map real quick?
Sure.
Go right. Tingle Island.
That son of a bitch. Wait, why is this even discovered?
I don't know.
I haven't even seen that. Oh, I think it's because we moved closer to it. Think we can make it to that shrine?
Yeah, all we gotta do is just... is that a Lizalfos?
Yes. What weapon do I have? My broadsword. Hello. I like fighting these guys. Oh, he's got a Lizal spear too. Oh shit! What the fuck? Roll! Roll! How do I friggin' put fire out of myself? He's a fire-breathing bastard.
He's related to, dragons. I guess you gotta close the distance on this asshole.
Damn it. What? Fight him with his own weapons. Oh, Red Lizalfos.
We'll take what we can get.
In which direction was the shrine?
I think this might actually be my favorite place.
Yeah, I like this place a lot. It's beautiful.
Reminds me of Wardenfall.
Yeah.
Oh, look, a Korok thing.
Where?
To the left.
Oh.
So, how's this one work?
No clue, but let's mark it.
You better eat something, man.
Oh, shit. Is that all the food I have left?
Yes.
Well, once we get to this village, it's time to cook.
Link, we need to cook!
Bastard! Oh, broken. Man, these guys are pretty tough.
They like to dodge.
Yeah. wrecked. This is a cool-ass weapon.
The tribe boomerang.
Give us your parts. Tail. Sweet. Let's get over to this bridge. You know what? While we're doing this, let's look at our memories. Where are the memories? We already got these two. This looks like it might could be here, huh?
Looks very green.
Yeah.
I have no idea what that castle is.
That's not Hyrule Castle?
I don't know.
Disneyland.
It's Disneyland.
I thought the river was flowing the opposite way before. Is that a waterfall?
Yeah.
Yep. Don't want to get caught in that accidentally.
Boop. Boop.
Damn it. I always forget to catch bugs. Oh, my stealth is up right now. Oh, oops. Oh, damn it. There weren't another bug that I could have caught. Like, I can never, like, run past them if I try. But I just kind of, like, passively, you know, catch up to them. And I never notice it. Fuck you. Come up here and fight me on land. Serpentine pattern.
Serpentine!
This is a nice place. I like it.
A man could get used to a place like this.
I'd live here. Oh, you know what? Now that I think about it... Actually, no. I was gonna say that shrine might be the village shrine, but the village is still pretty damn far away. Better cross this bridge.
You better cross the bridge.
There's lots of Sakala bridges.
Sakala!
Sakala!
Sokolov.
Ninja! Jesus. Hey there, fella.
He was doing nothing to you.
He howled at me. It was intimidating.
He's screaming in,
Hardy
fear.
Radish, hell yeah.
Man, you go into the shrine, you're chasing after this, way faster animal.
I was gonna try to eat food. Or get food to eat. It's in this direction. I don't have any regular arrows, so I'll just face them head on.
Well, they don't need regular arrows.
God damn it, hit him. You fucker. How did he pull that fucking bow back so fast? Just like, shoom, pooh. Fucking did some Legolas shit on me.
Well, he had his rapid shot still off.
Bastard.
Rapid shot. Lucas had a bullshit fucking ranger character.
Yeah, he thought all these feats... I think we have already talked about this, but he thought, like, all these feats gave him, like, extra shots. But they didn't. Fuck you. I'm gonna...
Fight fire with fire arrows. There you go.
What the fuck?
He paused you.
It's kind of unfair that enemies can fight unarmed, but I can't. Oh shit, yeah. I don't know, I'm kind of like complaining, but seriously. My turn, bitch. Give me the meat.
It might be cooked already.
Yeah. Fuck off!
And that's when the Bokoblin realized that he fucked up.
Shit.
That looks like a nice bow.
Yeah. God!
This one's tougher because he's got the tribal markings.
He just kind of sat there and let me do that. Better drop a bow then.
Like we always say, fuck the traveler's bow.
I'm glad they dropped the...
You should check on that meat.
Yeah, I'm going to find it. I'm glad they dropped the items that you drop, like, further away from you. I think the meat's going.
Nah, it should be fine. We just gotta find it. Just gives up on finding the meat whenever I say we just gotta find it.
Yeah, it's going. They probably despawned. Wait, where's it at? I hear the combat. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's two of them.
I think you made one of them commit suicide.
Oh, whoops. Right in the tail. Oh. Oh, just a tree branch. Don't want it.
Another Korok thing to the left.
Is that another, that's another, stable.
Yep.
Wrong button again. That's pretty close to, No. That's getting pretty close to the village. So maybe we can dig, do that one when we get closer. Don Hisho Shrine.
Ah, Hisho.
Let's see how terribly difficult this one is.
It's not very difficult.
What? What is this trial called? A minor test of strength. I thought we already did a minor test of strength.
There might be multiple ones.
Okay. Well, let's do this
shit. You should eat something before doing it.
You are correct, my friend.
These are just elixirs. We don't have any more food.
Shit. We got materials, though.
Where are the apples at?
I think we ate all of our apples. Oh god, an acorn.
You can eat a hearty radish, I bet.
Oh, hell yeah. Those are good raw. It's just like a regular-sized guardian, and it kills us instantly.
Comes out with like a fucking Gatling gun.
You know what? I might equip my a shield instead of a...
A one-hander?
Yeah. Should I? Or should I save it?
Is
this a one-hander?
No, it's a two-hander.
How about the Lizzle Boomerang?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's gonna do the spin of death.
Hell yeah. Shit.
I'm on fire!
Shit. What do you think you're doing?
He's gonna start shooting his laser. Jump rope!
Damn it!
Whoa, what use your hell? Use your gliding ability. Attack from above.
Oh, that would have been fucking cool. He's only dealt half a heart of damage to me. What is he doing? Shit.
He's charging a shot.
Holy fuck.
I bet you it's... Oh, fuck. Oh.
Motherfucker.
I have to kill him while he's charging. Fuck this.
Come on!
Ancient battle axe made out of lightsabers. Pick up all of his guts too. Yeah, you've earned that shit.
Yeah.
Ancient shaft.
Gross. Shaft. Now let's see what I get for this. Whoops. Something cool.
Big money. Okay.
Sounds good to me.
That's acceptable.
Yeah, yeah. Promise of a hero. God is highly a smile upon me.
Link.
Blah, blah, blah.
You are a little bitch.
Give me the orb. Thank you. I have 3 now. And then we can upgrade our health.
Link. You've grown up.
I've only done 19 shrines. Only 101 more to go.
Hummo.
Huh?
Hummo.
Hunnitmo?
Hummo. Look, Korok test. Apples.
Yep, I ain't got none.
Oh, you should mark it with a leaf, though.
Yeah, I am. And I'll also, I'll probably just leave that there so that I remember where I am. Should I just follow the road down?
I bet you can glide down there in style.
Yeah, but I don't want to miss anything. Are those giant mushrooms?
That's a great fairy!
Great fairy!
We just stumbled upon it.
Oh shit,
a fire.
It's a flaming keys. I hope I have enough rupees to appease her.
How many rupees do you need to appease?
I don't know, it was 100 last time. Were those just giant mushrooms?
So we know that the... Oh, fuck you. Come here, fairy. Yeah.
Yes, awesome. Amaranth. I think we've already gathered some of them.
Armoranth.
Oh, Armoranth. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, creepy lady. How much you want? Sure. Nija. This place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. Nearly powerless, so I need money. Jesus fucking Christ, lady! That is truly tragic. I don't think these are waypoints, so I will put a... how about a star?
Yeah, star sounds good to me.
Alrighty, now...
We gotta go sell some shit.
Yeah.
I think the Great Fairy Fountain is a must-have.
Definitely. We gotta upgrade our armor and shit. Hey, wolfies. Alright, so, a little tip. Spears are good for killing wolves, since they run away from you. What's this, then?
Looks like some shack. A shit shack. Actually, kind of looks like the shit shack I built one time, except bigger.
Yeah, it looks like it might be a stable or something, actually. Like a crappy stable. Skeletals. What the dick?
I'd just let him alone.
Yeah, fuck him. I swear to God, if this guy assassinates me...
Or tries to. Another Korok thing.
Huh?
I see another Korok thing right there.
Where at? Ah, cool. Can't seem to take the dishes I picture in my head. To make the dishes I picture in my head. Nothing beats a delicious meal. Stam! Dishes are the best. Are you gonna sell me some stuff?
We could sell shit to him.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Was there an option to sell?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I will end your life. I want to sell. Nah. Should we sell him some Moblin fangs?
Yeah, sell him those fangs.
All of them. Hell yeah. 144 rupees. How about these Octorok tentacles?
Yeah, let's sell those.
All of them. That's what I just fucking said. I'm gonna sell all of them. Alright, we need 100 more. Oh, look! I have apples right there. But I looked through and I didn't see him before. Oh well, I can just teleport right back there. I think we should hang on to the Luminous Stones, huh?
Yeah, definitely.
How about... Ooh, hell yeah, let's sell these topaz, all of them.
I don't need that. It even says high price, so I'm assuming that's meant to be sold.
Yeah.
Oh!
Sweet. How about these horns? Or talons?
Let's sell them.
Yeah, I'm not really much for elixirs right now.
Not yet, at least.
I'm definitely going to need them in the future, I know, but... Woo! Look at all them rupees. I'm going to keep my... those are hearty truffles.
You're going to use those to cook.
Gotta hang on to those, though. Moblin guts? We only got two of them, but...
But stew it to critters.
Huh?
Stew it in critters to make elixirs.
Those Alphos horn?
Yeah, we kill those guys all
those
the time.
Those are easy enough to get.
I want to know where all the fucking Bokoblin fangs are. We have like 3 pages of materials. 4 pages of materials, I should say. There's all the fucking Bokoblin shit.
Shall we?
Yeah, sell that. Get rid of it.
Man, this dude's fucking loaded. I'll buy anything.
And we still got the amber and the opal.
Oh, hell. Jesus, we got 16 ambers. Probably from... We fought the Stone Talus, and we've been mining a bunch of shit.
And 2 rubies.
Hell yeah. I don't need them right now.
Decorations and crafting since ancient time. Oh, well.
2,000 rupees.
Hell yeah. We can buy new armor and, like, maybe even, like, upgrade our shit.
Yep.
We're loaded. We're fucking rich.
We're gonna get back to the Great Fairy and she's gonna be like, remember all those stuff you sold? I need those to upgrade your gear. 420 rupees, hell yeah. How about these Moblin horns? Eh, it's only 10 gold, rupees.
Sell the fairy?
Yeah, no thanks. I wonder if they'll actually heal me if I die.
Yeah, they do, remember?
Has that happened already before?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You fell off that one tower and, like, slammed your head up against the wall.
Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do.
In the next episode?
Oh yeah, shit. I didn't realize. Yep, next time we'll do that Korok puzzle. Oh look, there was a dragon up in the sky.
I didn't see it.
You'll see it. Yeah, next time we'll do that Korok puzzle and go back to the Great Fairy Fountain, so thanks for watching.
Thanks for listening.
Bye-bye.
Bye.